Scotland.
Yeah, why?
Because we held them out really well defensively, and our attack, we made the breaks when we needed to and we executed in front of goal.
I was very happy because the Matildas won.
Yeah, you think you can beat France if there is France at the next stage?
Yes.
We'll eat it like a croissant.
Sammy Kerr!
I felt really inspired because, like, she was injured throughout this whole tournament. And if you looked at her during the Ireland game, she was crying because she was injured, she couldn't play. And then you go to now, this moment, and she's, like, playing for Australia and was this close to scoring. Yeah.
There's no doubt about it.
Why?
They don't have to play Sweden or Japan, who I think have a good shot of winning it. And I think they've got a good road to the final.
So I think they could definitely win it if they try hard enough. Like, they've got the motivation to do it. Like, the last game when they had the away kit on, they knew that the stakes were on the line and that they were going to get disqualified if they didn't win. And they pushed through and they did the same here, especially against the Olympic champions. They won, and they won here again. It shows how good they are.
Never say die.
Exactly.